With 91 Seconds on Film, I'm Elizabeth Milnarik. My father, a dentist, once told me that around age 40, he had a sudden realization that he would most likely not become a professional baseball player. It is that surprising middle-age realization of lost opportunity that really drives the rocker. Rainn Wilson, The Office's fabulously bizarre Dwight Schrute, plays Fish, a man-child who never recovered from his ejection from an 80s hair metal band just before they made it big. 20 years later, he's living in his sister's attic, wallowing in self-pity. Fish is drafted into his nephew's band for their prom gig. An embarrassing YouTube video and a gifted singer-songwriter propel the group onto a big tour. The three level-headed teen band members take their success in stride, but Fish dives into the hotel-trashing, groupie-ogling cliches wholeheartedly, and this is the chief pleasure of the movie. Wilson conveys a sense of happiness, a determination to fully experience his dream come true, possible only for one who knows how unlikely the dream actually is. Beyond Wilson's commitment, the movie is pleasant but not compelling. The kids are likable and their songs are good. Christina Applegate does a fine job as a hot mom and the tour's chaperone. The film wisely avoids an overly neat ending, offering us a funny, satisfying, symbolic victory. Good-hearted and sweet, if not earth-shaking, The Rocker reminds us all that rocking on is not solely the province of the young. With 91 Seconds on Film, I'm Elizabeth Milnarik. 91 Seconds on Film is heard Thursday and Saturday at 2:20, Friday morning at 9:20, and Friday afternoon at 5:20.